Bonjour.
I'm Kim Possible. 3 years ago, I received a distress call meant for an elite team of super spies. I'd already finished my homework, so I answered. Turns out, I had a knack for saving the world. Tonight's itch, saving Pawpaw Porter, the Corndog King. He's being held hostage by the Teutonic tryhard himself, Dementor. It's going pretty well so far.
Kabam! You just got Stoppable dead.
That's Ron Stoppable. My best pal, my confidant, and the best sidekick a gal could have. But he really needs to work on his one-liners, though.
Stop the bully? Ron, I've developed an algorithm to generate better one-liners for you.
That's Wade. He finished college in 8 months, when he was 10. He's the one who keeps an eye on us at all times.
Bad news. You've got a bunch of henchmen coming at you.
Good news?
It's not a ton of henchmen. What if I waited outside, in my taxi, driving me back to my house?
Come on, Ron. In comparison to locking up Draken, this corndog gig is a real nothing burger. Since we started saving the world, Ron and I have been tangling with this creep, Dr. Draken. He's an evil genius bent on world domination. But his butt was no match for our butt kicking. Last year, we locked him up for good, giving us time for more chill adventures like rescuing fast food beloved gurus. Well, I'm done narrating now. You're up to speed. And if you're not, I guess there's a wiki.